So I just started playing Torment, and I got to this bit. I'm only maybe an hour and a half in, and it made me laugh out loud. Great writing, great line. So I thought, hey, you know what? I should be recording this, because some of this stuff is fantastic, and it would be fun to maybe see myself experiencing my first playthrough at some later date. So I'm talking to this guy, and he's asking me about a fallen star. That's me. I'm the one who fell. And I've been asking him side questions, you know, like where did it land? He's like, I don't know. And I said, what are those gloves for? And he just makes threatening eye marks. But then I said, nice scars, how did you get them? And he says this: two things are more dangerous than death in this world: asking impolite questions of strangers and playing with Numenera you don't fully understand. My error was in the latter category, and I've grown more careful since, which is fantastic. What a great way to threaten somebody. I'm asking him all these questions because I'm so torn between a truth, a lie, or just threatening him. Let's see what else he has to say while I distract. New deception. Talking to him a bunch, that's interesting. Because I found out that he has been paid to get it. Oh. That opens up a new line of lying. When I say this, he's gonna want to take me to his employer. I have to bite him. But at least I was honest. I can pretty much guarantee this lie to come out okay. But I don't know if I want to be the kind of character who's lying. No, I think I do. No, I don't. I'm not good at lying. I'm gonna be a truthful character my first playthrough. So it's either threaten or tell him I'm the star. I think threaten. Red and silver both go up. These people have great banter. My first combat. what 40% means. Tell you if this guy's a tank or something else. I love this combat so far, though. Holy cow. Resistance to everything. It's not transdimensional.
Probability shakes at my coming.
That's pretty cool.
Surrounded.
Oh, man.
All right.
That's pretty high. Come on, Brock, I need to spend a mite. Oh, cool. Oh, no. I'm gonna hurt all my own team members. Or... yeah, not bad. Oh, it doesn't look like it does attack my own team members. Like I just got posed by that thing. Nice too.
Waveforms collapse into a single reality.
Don't attack my castle. Nice. His thoughts are fuzzy than me. Yeah, reading your own mind, exactly. It's cool.
Go.
It's cool that my fortress is in my mind. I don't want to lose that fight. This is such a cool alternative, but I kind of wish I beat him. Should I load? Interesting that I can't even exit with escape during a conversation. So if I need to like leave in a hurry, I just gotta leave the game running, I guess. I kinda wanna load and redo that fight. Let's see if I can beat him. The next time I'm through, I'm definitely gonna let myself come here though. Sad. Load. Thank God for SSD cards, huh?
Of course.
Naturally.
I'm gonna go pause to put my dishes away. Alright, I'm back. He goes, I'm the star. I'll let them talk. How'd you get your scars? What are your gloves for? I'm the star land. What interests you about the star? no. What a waste of my action.
Surrounded. Already lost. Let's go. Who's next? Who's next?
Probability shakes at my coming.
Not bad. Is it worth it? Yeah, they
I should be rid of this.
I'm faltering. I'm hurt.
Darn it. Dead again. I want to beat that encounter so badly. Again. That's a good idea.
Ready.
With alacrity.
Spout. Time to do your thing. I don't think I'm gonna be whacking people a lot, so I might as well. 80% is pretty high. Yes.
Surrounded! Help! On my way. I hate using these things. Like stripping a memory.
Oh no. Can I switch things around? Between these people?
Your death. We shall see.
You see me suffering? Maybe you should fix it.
Whew. I think I'm gonna do it this turn. I mean, the spout doesn't do something fucked up.
You see me suffering?
Come on.
Maybe you
I gotta help.
Fix it.
Okay. Doing, I'm helping you.
You have no idea. Thanks. Ha! You've already lost.
Awesome. Okay.
Yes.
with alacrity.
I feel terrible. Let's go.
Tried to warn you for
another one dispatched.
Let's go.
Watch and learn.
Oh, sad. Ugh, love it. Love this game so much already. Having to choose between companions? I don't feel like that's ever happened before in a game like this I've played.
They don't get along so much, you have to pick each of the exclusive companions.
This mechanic where you have to use your ciphers, otherwise they become unstable, is so cool.
I'm ready.
Its head was.
Go.
Interesting is a relative term. Got this thing, 4 physical, 3 chemical, so it's like 7 total. Versus a dagger, 2 physical, plus 3 per effort applied, max 9. Plus 2 for effort applied, max 6. 5 physical. 8 physical. This is still, so 7. Being two-handed is definitely a detriment. Kind of like this. This, I like both those ones. Oh, yeesh, you can hear it way less. I missed that healer. Okay. Does she even have a weapon? buzzer. 3 damage, light range, 2 per effort, 15% on attacks. 5 damage, 1 per effort. That's better, I think. Yeah, it's better to have that base. Less of a possible bonus on attacks. It was fun.